Yo, I just found out I'm going to the West Coast. I'm going to Florida.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. We're full. You can't come here. You can't. I don't think you even know where Florida is, but you can't come. But anyways, besides that, how do y'all get rid of this period, shit out of your brain? Because it's playing in my sleep.
Easy recipe.
I'm finna put y'all up on something. Some of y'all can't even cook on the top of the stove. Get you some smart chicken, legs and thighs preferably. Wash them. I don't give a fuck if you white, black, Chinese, fat, skinny, light skinned, ugly, fine. Wash that shit, then hit it with your seasoning. On top, we're gonna put some green beans, some corn on the cob, some red potatoes, and some Brussels sprouts. My son, like, I want the little cabbages, Dad. I'm like, nigga, them is Brussels sprouts. No little cabbages. But yeah, season it up, hit it with the green peppers and the onions on top, and then season it again. All my seasonings is low sodium or no salt, the healthy shit. Hit it with a couple cups of chicken broth.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Hey, how you doing?
Okay.
Hey, sorry to bother you.
What's up?
I'm Fernando. I work at Peak Energy. We're a few doors down. We're in 1845.
Okay.
So we do solar around here. We're just coming around talking to niggers. Sorry, dude. Neighbors. I apologize, man.
I know.
No, man, that wasn't even...
Sweetie!
I never said that white women weren't. I'm white myself. I think that I'm a beautiful person. But when I be talking about black women, I be talking about black women. I don't be talking about anybody else. In case you were confused, I wrote a little list to square things up. So the women that I were talking about are the black women, African-American women, heavily melanated women, women who are allowed to wear box braids. So in conclusion, I was really just talking about black women. All roads lead back to my original statement. Have a good one.
Old school. Y'all want to go back to the old school? I got two turntables right here. Let me just tune them up here. Let me see. Let me see. Hold on here.
You won't see me unless I want to be seen. I stay to myself and mind my business.
Hey, baby.
What's up?
You want to watch football or porn?
Porn? You already know how to play football.
What the fuck?
I want a wife!
And this is why I ain't having no damn kids. Because you be relaxing when I knock the hell out your ass and you're laying on the damn sidewalk.
Go check on him. Go check on him right now. Y'all rush down there real quick. Man, did you see? He knocked the whole third grade out there, dude. God.
Mothers, listen to me. There are going to be some things that go on in your children's life that you are not invited to. And you get in God's way trying to be involved in everything that goes on in your child's life. Sometimes God has to deal with your child behind closed doors. Sometimes he's got to deal with your child without your input. And you can't be in the room. And I know your child is going through something right now. And I know you want to know why they act this way and why they think this way and why they do this and why they do that. God says, I got this. If you'll just trust me. God says, you are not allowed in the operating room. I shut the door for a reason. The reason why I shut you out is because I'm trying to replace you. Because right now you are their God. Right now they come to you for everything they desire, and I am trying to break the umbilical cord between you and them so that I can be the self-sufficient one in their life, because I need them to come to me when they're in trouble, not you.
Up, y'all, so we back with another wig review. You already know, you see this, it's a wig review. You ready? But do you want to build a snowman? Girl, Frozen! You don't remember? Yeah, but Anna and Elsa, remember? Yeah! Come on, Elsa. Do you want to build a snowman?
Or ride our bike around the halls? I think some company's overdue.
You not feeling Anna? You not feeling her? I don't know, because you smiling at me. She giving me mixed signals.
A damn lean cuisine or nothing in that bitch. Now where in the fuck you at now? My ass. Look at that. I boy.
It's like a big bright light shining.
Now you just got a fucking cart full of sweets at the damn store. Where in the fuck you doing at that goddamn donut shop?
It's really, really.
This why your damn scale say error when you stand your ass on it.